This thing's orbit is stable, right? Ada checked before we docked. Captain?
I'm on my way.
One team is a tragedy, two teams is a blunder. Shush. Talking. Concentrating. Damn it. I almost had it. The formula was in my mind, and I almost had it. I was so close to a breakthrough, I could practically taste it. You really did pick the worst time to manifest. Oh, hang on. I see what's happening. You're real. Ergo, not a hallucination. This is interesting. I have several questions for you. Let's start with the obvious. Who are you, and how are you even alive? No, you don't. There's nothing interesting in the Chem Lab. There's nothing interesting in Gorgon at all. Gorgon is a featureless rock dragged along by the gravitational current of a barren asteroid belt. The Chem Lab is a graveyard. You won't find anything there but the dead. Well, it wasn't me. I've been stuck in this place for ages. In any case, it's becoming obvious you're not listening to sensible warnings. If you've set your heart on exploring my old labs, I won't try to dissuade you. Indulge me with a favor, and I'll give you the access you want. The electromechanical turbine is offline. Without any power, I can't possibly continue my work. Be a dear and reactivate it for me. That's all I ask. Not that it's any of your business, but I don't get to quit. My colleagues are dead, and yet I live. So I don't get to quit. Take the elevator to the storm platform at the top of this facility. Of course you do. Well then, let's hear them. One thing at a time, my chatty accomplice. Turbine?
Captain!
Here we go! Space time dollar today.
The facility's back on the grid, and my pipes again floweth with the sweet, sweet essence of my salvation. I suppose I have you to thank for realigning the machine. You'll need my voice to get into the chem lab. I'm obviously not coming with you, so I'm giving you a recording of my dulcet speech. This recording should get you into the chem lab. I hope whatever you're after is worth the trauma. I wouldn't go back there if I was higher than the mercury levels in a can of salt tuna. Wait, take my gun while you're at it. If you end up dying on Gorgon, there's a non-zero chance I'll feel partially responsible. Neither of us want that. Die, perhaps? Automechanical sentries are generally programmed to ignore corpses. I don't like the idea of going back to that place, to that life. Yes, I know it's not me risking my throat gallivanting around Gorgon. It's you, for whatever madcap reasons you've got. I've helped you once, and I don't feel great about it. If you'll excuse me, my experiments...
Look at those stars!
Thank you. that a fossilized giant pterosaur? Magnificent.
And I say you're wrong. I'm telling you, this isn't the rock. We need to turn back.
This is the spot. Now keep your eyes peeled. The dead drop is at the foot of the alpaca, he said. And this is the alpaca.
Llama.
What was that?
It's a llama we're after, sir. Not an alpaca. And this is neither.
Llama, alpaca, same thing.
Llama.
They aren't the same at all, sir. Believe it or not.
Enough. We've got company. Out with it then. Who are you? I'm the captain of that crashed vessel, to be perfectly accurate.
Why start now?
What was that, first mate?
Just talking to myself again, sir.
We're on the hunt for a package. It's supposed to be at the foot of this handsome-looking alpaca-shaped rock.
Llama?
I told you. Didn't I tell you? How many times did I tell you, Captain?
I believe I owe you an apology, first mate.
What?
It's true. I wouldn't know an alpaca from a raptodon, and as a captain, that's a mark against my good name. Can you ever forgive me?
Llama.
I don't know what to say.
I'll start. Thank you, stranger. I think you're right. What is a crew if not people who can remedy a captain's flaws now and then?
A good crew's like family, always there to help.
The good captain helped me see my many flaws. It's only right I return the favor.
Well, thanks, Captain. What say we head over to the Spratt Shack and I'll buy the first round just to show there's no hard feelings?
Llama!
Here's my cut. I'd say you've earned it. And here's a little something extra for your time. Be seeing you, and thanks again.
Llama!
This facility is currently experiencing a heightened security event. Accessing this facility requires voice-modulated passphrase. Please speak the passphrase.
We attest to the zest with our hand on our chest. Be impressed as our guest by what...
Passphrase accepted. Access granted. Welcome.
Clashes with their well-appointed decor.